Finally, grown man found with children and fairy on desert island. It's Hook on the Super NES.
It's very unoriginal and it's also very easy. Within a few days, you've cracked it.
If you thought the film was crap, then this might just about make up for it.
It's really attractive to look at, and the movements are very fluid and smooth, and the sprites are big and detailed, and it's really commendable.